about ghouls and goblins? Yeah, now my husband's on the couch watching a tape from his MacGyver library. Yeah. Yeah, I says to him, it's Halloween, what are you supposed to be? He says, a traffic cop. Now keep moving. I says, you bastard, you're bad. Oh, Bella, he's so bad. He's so bad. Oh,
trick or treat, trick or treat.
Oh, look at this. What do we have? Oh, we've got a brave fireman and a scary skeleton.
I don't want candy. My dad told me to ask for a quarter.
A quarter, huh? What's your dad do for a living, doll?
He's out of work.
Yeah, there's a shocker. Here, give him this, okay?
Ow!
Yeah, now get the hell off my porch, you little John Gotti. Go hose him down.
Trick or treat. We're the Spartans. Cheerleaders from Saturday Night Live. Woo! Spartan spirit!
Okay, good. You know, if I see that freaking skit one more time, I'm gonna put my foot through the TV. Oh. Okay, you see this? All right, good. Okay, you see this? You kids got the whole street to vandalize, but guess what? You picked the wrong house because I keep it. Okay? Okay, good. All right, no, that's okay. Okay, good. Because you know what? Now you'll have to go to the Price Club for a month, you little Mr. Whipple bastards. Keep running. Keep running. Hi, Loretta. How you doing, doll? I'm okay. A little gassy. We just ate. Yeah, the trick-or-treaters, they're precious. Yeah, but, doll, whatever you do, don't let them use your bathroom. Last year, I had a little hula dancer woke up with a bottle of my Gina Tay. Yeah. Right? I had her father come pick her grassy ass up. No, I did. No.
Trick-or-treat. Trick-or-treat.
What's this? Who do we have here? Now, who are you supposed to be, handsome?
I'm David Hasselhoff.
Good, good. The primetime pimp. Okay. Now, doll, who are you supposed to be in this badly stitched outfit, huh?
I'm a pirate.
Honey, little girls can't be pirates.
My mommy says girls can be whatever boys can be.
Yeah, that's because your mommy can't sew. Okay, hit the pike, short stuff. Wait a second. Come here, come here. Come here, I feel sorry for you. Here.
What is this?
It's a sfogliatelle. An Italian pastry.
I want candy.
Oh, yeah? So do I. Okay? Go ahead. No, go ahead. Yeah, now tell your mother to put down the bottle and pick up a sewing machine. Okay, okay, all right, okay, guess what? You egg-tossing, crack-piping mother humpers, I see ya! Yeah, keep running, because guess what? Next time, you get the shoe, okay? Did it get you too, Loretta? Well, Del, you're on the corner. Yeah, they're getting from both sides. Come up here where it's safe.
Oh, God. Oh,
yes.
I got a good look at all them little bastards, and I'm taking
their
names.
What do you got here? Okay, now see this?
That
good work, Doc,
because
I know this kid.
Oh, he's bad.
I know this kid.
Oh,
yeah,
boy.
I know his mother, she drinks.
Trick or treat.
Oh, look at how cute she is, Rita.
Oh.
Now, who are you supposed to be, doll?
I'm Madonna, and this is my brand new baby girl.
Sweetheart, right here.
Right there.
Right here.
Madonna.
Okay?
That's the Madonna.
This is the one and only Madonna.
Now, honey, do you know what an unmarried lady did with a baby in my day? She hid it till it was 18 years old. Now, you go tell your mother to quit her phone sex job before I call Sally Jesse.
Go ahead.
Hit the pike.
Go ahead.
Hit the pike.
Oh.
Oh, Rita.
I don't know.
Remember when we was young, we had the real simple costumes and we just went, you know, bobbing for apples.
Oh, I die. Hey, the only thing that's bobbing now is these.
Oh,
you
bad.
Set me up! You set me up, you bitch! You set me up.
Oh, Rita, watch out. Here comes a little pack of Power Rangers.
I see them. Here, get ready. No, I got them.